Here's a super fun and refreshing recipe to make: fruit jellies.
It's so cute.
You can use any fruit of your choice. I'm using orange and kiwi. In a pot, add in water, a splash of lemon juice, and honey. Warm up the mixture, then add in agar agar powder. Bring it to a simmer and mix well. Pour the mixture on top of the fruit and let it rest in the fridge for 2 hours. Summer's just around the corner, and